and get ready to head to Pomona. Matt Hartford is getting near out there in Google Field. Pitching drinks for the Stars and the non-Stars. Chris Gage got introduced to the sport by his dad left him. He's the junior drag director. He's in Luke's series. He's a pro stock champ. Who else had it? A couple of Camaros leading things off. Number 8-9 qualifier. I know what shocker is. 105 degrees, 109 degrees. He's in track temperature right now. Take off the roof.
Because having a rough night?
Jake Coffin has not yet won a race this year. with there. Nine different drivers have.
You're on the game bill,
Lisa. Winners of Pro Stock.
All right, guys, have fun.
Level competition has been created. Well, not too late for one by the end of the season. Worst car in the racetrack, but it's Erica's car blew the motor up. At least for a moment. A lot of folks hanging out here this weekend. And Alan presents you for eCarMover.com with the Hemi car. Alan presents the qualified engine number 16 spot. They might need a little divine intervention if they want to outrun that red Chevrolet. But Alan started out on a part-time basis a couple of years ago, now doing his own engine development at ARC Racing with the back of New Jersey. And folks at eCarMover.com. Got a car from home place, and we'll get in the right place for you. Alan Brzezinski thinks it's the right place, and in front of the Summit Chevrolet at the finish line stripe. Check it out. Hemi ride. Two pairs left for pro stock, and we've got the motorcycle. Quite ready to peel the number one off that yet, if he can help it. Morgan, who's been out here for so long,